Best parenting advice I've received so far is to not lose sight of your spouse. I think my wife and I have made a conscious effort to be not exclusively so focused on our son that we forget about each other. And so like that shows up in little ways. Like I'm a morning person, my wife is not, so I try to get up early and be with our son Gray and let my wife have like an extra hour or two of sleep. And then she'll come out and be a little bit more rested. And she's always so grateful for that. Like, honey, thank you so much. And I know for me, like growing up, knowing that my parents loved each other and seeing them interact and really be affectionate toward each other created a lot of stability for me as a kid. And so I think that's important.